Welcome to Paris, the greatest city on earth. You know what I love about this city? Most of Western history as we know it happened right here. Come on, let me show you. I'm walking down a 13th century staircase inside Notre Dame. It's kind of creepy in here. This is the grand staircase of the Opera Garnier, home of the Phantom of the Opera. This is where Hitler addressed his troops after the Nazis took Paris. Now the French, realizing the Germans might want to use the Eiffel Tower as a radio antenna, for the elevators. Very French of them. Let's see where we're going. Over here.
Here we are at the Centre Georges Pompidou, the Museum of Modern Art here in Paris, with many modern artists, including my favorite, Chagall. So let's go in and take a look.
Now this is a section I can relate to.
The thing that I love most about Paris is the beauty of the people, the beauty in the museum, the beauty of the fashion, the beauty of the food here. Everything is just amazing.
Now this is the way to get around in Paris. We're on the metro.
Best place to eat in Paris? Anywhere. It smells so good.
Enjoyment courses.
Oi, look, it's your people.
Oh my God, they're everywhere. Now, we could do this. We could just drop everything, leave Hawaii, and move to Paris, you know? I'd like to live out here. I could do this for a year, at least. I could live like this. This place is awesome. I'd be excited about living in Paris. Hang on a second, I gotta see something.
We're going bicycling in Versailles. fresh garden produce, this is definitely the way to shop.
Everything here looks so good. It looks like brains.
They are brains. Talk about brain food.
That's great.
Welcome to Versa.
I can live like this.
Yeah. How can we go back after we've seen all this? How can we go back to life, you know? Yeah. And I'm at work. I don't know. I could work on it. You think?